All right, we're talking with Cache Wilson and Deja Towns from Polly's girls basketball team that just defeated River Hill in state quarterfinals and is heading to the state semifinals next week. Cache, you guys got off to a little bit of a slow start today. Can you tell us how you, what was happening, and then how you kind of hit your stride in the second quarter?
Well, we were just trying to like fill their defense out, and so we like could find our momentum, and when we finally found it, we executed.
Deja, they were a little bit tough inside with the two big girls that they had. Tell us how you guys managed to handle them, because I thought they did a lot against you in the first half and then not too much after that.
We kind of expected them, the bigs, to come out so aggressive and like constantly moving and stuff. So, I mean, we just had to find the gaps to come into. So, not just coming out and standing next to the defender like I was doing in the first half. So, just coming out, you know, finding gaps so that Cache could easily get it into me and I could easily kick it out or anything like that, anything I needed to do.
How about the defensive effort today? I thought you guys did a great job. A little shaky in the first quarter, but then after that, you kind of were able to collapse on those big girls. How was the defense today? Tell us a little bit about that zone.
The beginning of the game, the warm up, Deja tells us to constantly talk. So we knew we had to lock in and stay together as one and talk, and it would get us through.
Headed back to the state semifinals. You guys were there last year, made it to the state final. What's the motivation now going back into the state semifinals?
The same motivation we had all year, like put our foot on the gas and don't let up. So once we get going, we can't stop. Like we've been on a great path right now, and so we're just gonna keep pushing. This win is a good win, but we're gonna get back in the lab on Saturday, and then we're gonna keep working for the states.
You guys have been on this team for 4 years, both of you. What's changed, and how much more prepared are you to go into the state final four than you've been in years past?
I just feel like every year was like a milestone for us. Like since it's our senior year, it's like we have to. I don't know, it's kind of like we have a different type of hunger this year. Like, we have to get it. It's no ifs, ands, or buts about it.
Thank you very much, Cache Wilson and Deja Towns from Polly's State Final Four Bound girls basketball team.